Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, but waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you a look. Heart.
Time to scream at the top of my lungs.
Very itchy, like I thought it was only gonna be a little bit itchy, but I'm like, but that's the price you pay for cute shit, I guess. They're apparently, I got them in a small, which I don't understand why I did that, but they're pretty long, so hopefully they fit. I'm scared. Outfit of the day. I'm wearing a Panera shirt under, and then I'm wearing another long sleeve shirt under that, and then I'm wearing some leggings under these jeans, and then I'm wearing this. Oh, here comes the song again. Hey, okay, get lit, throw it back now. Oh, this is what it looks like. It looks like the almond one, but white, so that's cool. Pockets, but I wouldn't be able to fit nothing in there, so yeah, that's, I probably should have got a medium, probably, but it's not that bad.
Oh, look, it's a rainbow. Aww. I'm making out the thumbnail.
I guess that means I'm thick, because I just jumped to put jeans on. If you don't jump, put jeans on, baby, you don't feel my pain.
Out here styling, let me show you my outfit. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Oh, yeah. So, this is what it looks like. Is it drowning me? Yes. Is that what I wanted? Yes.
So, start from the first wave. So, you're down here. So, wave out. And also, I forgot to mention, you're going to hit your hand. Your hand's just going to kind of hit open. So, you wave out and hit. Then cross your leg.
The last, finally, the last items, it's about time.
Back them, I'm a savage, yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet, yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty, hey. Yeah.
Nancy Drew, I'm coming for your job. What are you doing?
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh my God, move!
I'm so probably wear something with color with it, but it does kind of, it got a little, let me look at it in my mirror.
In the name of love, before you break my heart. How do you know that?
This is what it looks like. This is the last item of the haul. So hopefully one day I can live out my minimalistic dreams.
Got an actual black in this palette. I guess I'm gonna have to pull out that James Charles palette.
Okay, sisters.
Fine. Even though I would hope one day that YesStyle sponsors me. This is my third, maybe my fourth YesStyle video ever. So
at first I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking how I can never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many
I'm really happy that I bought all this new stuff for my closet. Cause I swear I do not have any solid colors that are like regular colors, like the simple plain colors. I just buy colorful shit all the time. So this is cool that I finally have some colors that aren't bright yellow or pink or something like that. So that's cool. And you guys know that YesStyle is like my favorite. You guys know that YesStyle is my favorite store. So you know that I was gonna shop here for my minimalistic stuff.
I gave her my mirror. Oh, I'm a cute they are. But it's a collab with Pony?
Pony
Syndrome? Yes, Pony Syndrome. Oh.
Ooh. Subscribe, you know, and hit that like button. Hit it.
Beat the crap out of that like button. Just
yeah, yeah.
We using Dreamer.
Dreamer! Y'all know the bean in your area. Y'all know the bean in your area. You like my eyelid?
Okay, now that she's gone. This is now my channel, and like, my name is Myra. You know, Potato Myra. I'm a potato. I was born a potato.
Man.
How to cook them. So I'm gonna get this pat.
Slow down a bit.
Oh shit, why is it going so fast? I'm not even on the gas.
Because it's coasting, it's going down the hill.
Wait, you go that way, I go this way. Wait. Ooh. Hey, that was lit.
About to drive because I can't drive.
Well, what were you trying to? My initials.
Wow.
Turning that shit, you like halfway turning it. You like.
But you said not to get off the curb.
I said don't hit this yellow line. Like you already on this yellow.
Oh, I lost my voice.
That got on my hair.
It don't got
the hot stuff in it. Pack it. Ain't there.
Jesus, damn.
I know. I know.
Ooh. She a stay at home mom.
Yes.
White underwear with the sweater.
What you got under it?
It tastes weird. Like this video and subscribe if you want to see more like this, because I can eat more food. That's crazy. If y'all want me to, I'll do it. Anyways,
I put on my elf hydrating face
primer.
She's gonna make a YouTube one day, but
hello guys.
Whenever that will be.
283 days.
Okay. That was a very boring video, but
it was. It was just focused.
This is the iPhone. Oh my god, let me teach you first. I don't even know what you just did. Because that was nowhere near my eyes, so learning. But
it was fun. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. Subscribe.
Because I have 49 now.
49?
Yeah.
Well, you're moving up in the ranks.
Very slowly.
360 in the camera.
Not a 360. When I'm gonna turn my head like.
Ooh, I did a good job, ooh, didn't I? Ooh. This is all my work. At me, I think I'm gonna start a makeup company because I'm the GOAT.
And I'll throw a lasso around it and pull it down. Hey, that's a pretty good idea. I'll give you the moon, all right?